In a shady nook one moonlight night, a leprechaun I spied. With scarlet cap and coat of green, a cruiskin by his side. He hammered and sang with tiny voice, and sipped his mountain dew. Oh, I laughed to think of a purse of gold, and the fairy was laughing too. As quick as thought I seized the elf, your fairy purse, I cried. The purse, he says, is in her hand, that lady at your side. I turned to look, the elf was off, then what was I to do? Oh, I laughed to think what a fool I'd been, and the fairy was laughing too.